first guess. You've already told me the chip was placed set 2 centimeters to the back of the neck, right? So it makes sense that it would be recording impulses traveling to and from the central nervous system.
But what?
But, look at the graph. Those are what we call reverberatory loops. They indicate the presence of circular neuronal activity in the brain. Chip seems to be mimicking my process, replicating the memory function of the brain.
Like a computer hardware?
Yeah, but no hardware we've ever seen. This kind of neural network could be not only collecting information, but artificially replicating a person's mental process.
You could know a person's every thought.
Right.